Mother arrested, tased for not wearing mask at son's middle school football game held outside. Unbelievable video shows a mother in the stands during her son's middle school football game getting into a physical altercation as a police officer struggles to arrest her in Logan, Ohio. According to the Ohio Star, Alicia Kitts drove an hour and a half to watch her son's middle school football game. While she was rooting for the visiting team from the Marietta City School District, she was reportedly approached by a police officer for not wearing a face mask. In the video, Kitts appears to be properly socially distancing from other families in the stands, which is outside. The encounter gets physical as the police officer attempts to arrest the mother, and she resists. After 2 minutes of struggle, the police officer is seen tasing the woman. "Tasing this lady over not wearing a damn mask," a witness can be heard saying in the video. "Woman arrested for not wearing a mask." Tiffany Kennedy, the woman who filmed the video, claimed that Kitts had not been warned about not wearing a mask prior to the cop approaching her. From the video, Kitts appears to have an American flag-themed mask in her back pocket of her shorts. Kennedy pointed out the female officer who was seen running toward the Logan police officer and Kitts at the end of the video was not wearing a mask. The Logan Police Department confirmed the encounter and told the Marietta Times that the incident is under investigation. All individuals in Ohio must wear facial coverings in public at all times when those who are actively involved in public safety. Thank you for watching our video. Please show your support by subscribing to our channel and turn on the notification. Follow us on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and Reddit for more videos.